It's flat out wrong. That's what nonpartisan fact checkers say about Rob Cornilles' Medicare attacks on Suzanne Bonamici. Cornilles even gets a pants on fire for more false attacks on Bonamici and taxes. No wonder Suzanne Bonamici has been endorsed by nearly every local newspaper and the National Committee to Preserve Social Security and Medicare. Experience and understanding, energy and values. Oregon's Suzanne Bonamici, the clear choice for Congress.
I'm Suzanne Bonamici, and I approve this message.